saw. Yeah.
Hey guys, what's up? So I just came off the subway and we are going to my mom's hair appointment right now. So I think I'll show you guys my daily makeup routine. Kind of sped up, not really tutorials, just to kind of get ready with me. So you'll see that. And if you watch my vlogs, you'll know that there's a dog named Leo that always goes for walks around me. And maybe Leo will be at the hair salon. Let's see. Maybe Leo's dad will be doing my mom's hair. Let's see. Coming out of the subway. Happy birthday, Huey! Are you ready to see my mom after her color and blowout? Oh, yes, Mom. Look, we have the same color hair now.
We do. Woo!
Nut box. Interesting. This is what nut box looks like. It's literally just a bunch of nuts. So, there we go.
Macaroons!
Oh my god. Those birthday cake ones, though. I love that. Oh, yes. Oh, look at the little squirrels having a tea party. Speaking of squirrels, so there's this squirrel in Brooklyn that's made the news because it's so aggressive, and everybody thinks it's rabid, it has rabies, so I'm gonna stay out of Brooklyn. Even though I don't really go to Brooklyn, I'm still gonna stay out of it. We are going into Urban Outfitters. I love this store, my mom hates this store, so we're not gonna stay that long. I like Urban Outfitters, it's a good store. And here we have the most basic phone case with the most basic pop socket and the most basic journal. Caesar salad. The rest of the food's coming soon, but in the meantime, I'm gonna eat this because that looks so good. And this is the yummy lunch. This looks amazing. And some spinach and my Caesar salad. Yes, Mama, vlogging. So yummy. I'm so excited to eat this lunch. It's just good food. So I was just in Victoria's Secret and I had a gift card for it that I got for my birthday back in October, and I was hoping that it didn't have like $1.50 on it, but it had $30 on it, so I was like, okay. I was gonna get one sports bra for $20, but then I figured out that the one for $20 was $10. I got so lucky. So I got two with my gift card and I didn't have to pay anything. Score, yes. We are going into Harry's shoes. Lego. That's annoying when I say Lego. And that is the vlog today. I am actually really sad because I didn't see that many dogs today. I'm so sorry that I always have dogs in my vlog. Okay, dog with the vlog, dog with the vlog. Okay. Hi. So I didn't get to vlog a dog today. But you know what I'll do? I'll insert a picture of my dog right here. Okay, now you've seen a picture of one of my dogs. And today's post notification shout out goes to Savannah Rule. Thank you, Savannah, for having my post notifications on. If you want a post notification shout out, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel, turn on my post notifications, and comment done right down below. And don't forget, if you like this video, leave it a big thumbs up and smash the like button down below. And leave a comment saying, dogs or cats? Are you a dog person or are you a cat person? Comment down below, dogs or cats. Okay, and that's the vlog, you guys. I love you. I will see you tomorrow because I am vlogging every day in New York. Bye, guys. Mwah.